I want to thank everybody. Steve, you, fantastic job every time, and want to thank all the precinct committee men, all the poll workers today, everybody who's had a part of this, you know, from people who've helped at the grassroots level, door to door, phone calls, to those who supported us financially, to the people across the 3rd Congressional District, thank you, because you know, when you go out and fight in Washington, you come home and you think, am I doing the right thing? And the numbers tonight show that we're doing the right thing. We're going to continue to fight for our country. We're going to fight for a better economy. We're going to fight for conservative principles. And we're going to go back to Washington and we're going to try to get this right with, hopefully, a President Romney after tonight is over with.
Mitt Romney is successful, I think it'll happen faster. So we've got to get the economy to grow. That's going to increase revenue. We can do it without raising taxes.
Our newly elected team of county councilmen at large. Folks, you want to come on over here? Here we go. You better get a better coordinated than that if you're going to serve 4 years. There you go. County council at large. Thank you very much. A round of applause for our re-elected State Senator David Long, the President of the Indiana Senate.
Just know that we're going to do our very best as we lead. The Republicans are going to keep the Senate. We're going to increase our numbers in the House, and we're going to elect Mike Pence next governor of Indiana tonight, and that's a good thing as well, is it not?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a rousing round of applause to the man who defeated Moses.
I'm fairly speechless. You know, when Moses is a guy who's been in office for a very long time, as I told voters, he hasn't done everything the wrong way, but he's done enough, and I'm happy to take the mantle.
I stood before you 4 years ago as we began to slip into a recession and talked about the need to grow jobs, and we've done it, being recognized recently as the number one place in the country for job growth. I stood before you 4 years ago and talked about the need to improve our infrastructure, and we've done it amongst a number of projects, culminating in the recent opening of the Maple Crest Road expansion, $15 million under budget and 2 months ahead of schedule. You know, we've got a long way to go to ensure that every citizen in Allen County who wants one has a job. By continuing the collaboration that we've started with our regional partners, we will continue to get stronger in our global economy.
He is rocking and-